She left without leaving a number, said she needed to clear her mind. He figured she'd gone back to Austin, 'cause she talked about it all the time. It was almost a year before she called him up. Three rings and an answering machine, it's what she got. If you're calling about the car I sold in, if this is Tuesday night, I'm boning. You got something to sell, you're wasting your time. I'm not buying. If it's anybody else, wait for the time. You know. I still love you. The telephone fell to the counter. She heard, but she couldn't believe what kind of man would hang on that long. What kind of love that must be. She waited 3 days, then she tried again. She didn't know what she'd say. She heard three rings and then. If it's Friday night, I'm at the ball game. First thing Saturday, if it don't rain, I'm headed out to the lake and I'll be gone all weekend long. But I'll call you back when I get home on Sunday. She left her number, but not another word. She waited by the phone on Sunday evening, and this is what he heard. If you're calling about my heart, but still yours, I should have listened to it a little more. Then it wouldn't have taken so long to know where I belong. And by the way, boy, this is no machine you're talking to. Can't you tell this is Austin? And I still love you. I still love you.